I think the best way to make a pesto is you have that vortex in there of the oil. We can add this arugula right to the top. Mm-hmm. That's going to pull it down in. So you don't have to keep remixing it. So now I'm just going to pulse this. I don't ever like it to be too much of a paste. So I'm just going to add it and kind of pulse it down until I get the right consistency.